good evening, everybody. Good evening. And thank you, Kay, for introducing me. I'd like to stop by here today to congratulate tonight's honorees. This is a room filled with business leaders, and I wanted to make sure I spent my time coming here today. And congratulations to tonight's elected officials as well that are being acknowledged. But I wanted to especially recognize the business owners that are being celebrated here tonight. As you know, I was a business owner for nearly a decade. And I operated a small business, and I know especially how tough that job can be that you all are doing in your businesses. And if you were able to make it through these past 2 years with your wits still about you, you're doing good. And you're worthy of all the love that you'll get from everybody this evening. I started my day pretty early today at the Metro Atlanta Chamber of Commerce, presenting to them about what we've been up to for the past 10 weeks since I took office. Today is my 74th day as mayor. So time flies when you're having fun. And part of what I talked to them about this morning was about small businesses and operators like yourselves, and about how small businesses are being made whole again. We know that here, right here in Metro Atlanta, small businesses are the backbone in many of our communities. So we have had to quickly address how we can make, how we can better support these operations. We have brought back the Atlanta Resurgence Grant for qualifying business owners and nonprofits. This time, we are making available $10 million. And that application process started March 1st. So make sure you go to investatlanta.com to look up the Resurgence Grant. A few weeks ago, Wells Fargo and I announced $20 million in donations to help small businesses. Some of those are in the form of grants. Some of those are in the form of loans. In addition to the grants, we're trying to make it a bit easier for businesses to partner with the City of Atlanta. So we do not intend to tie you up in red tape any longer as you seek permits and business licenses. We're going to streamline these activities so that you can make sure that your business gets off the ground and gets the support you need more efficiently. We want your business to be successful so that you can continue to be good neighbors and good stewards in the communities that you serve. Speaking of good stewards, you have a great guest speaker coming later in this evening who is indeed a good steward of one of the region's crown jewels, my friend B, who is the general manager of Hartsfield-Jackson Atlanta International Airport. And on his watch, our airport has once again regained its status as the busiest airport in the world. Thank you for your leadership, B. And it's also been named the most efficient airport in North America for the 18th consecutive year. So being the busiest and the most efficient airport is nothing to, it's no easy task, but you got a good team of folks here at this table. And as it has also been named number one in customer service. So this airport is the busiest, the most efficient, and the best in customer service. Man, we're doing too much over here in Atlanta. So B, I thank you, I salute you and your team for all the things that you're doing and the incredible job that you're doing. So please keep it up. And I know you guys are waiting to collect your awards and honors tonight, so I'll wrap it up. And I'll say I wanted to just get a chance to come by here and say hello to all these business leaders and just congratulate the honorees and the entire Georgia Business Awards team. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you.